Hi everyone, this is my first Latin flamenco solo guitar composition. I dedicate this solo guitar composition to my son, Justin Carlo Montiveros. I was inspired to compose this because of my great and one and only Paco de Lucia. He's a very fantastic guitar player. Okay, I've got some techniques for him like 4-tapping. To make the sound more interesting and more unique. And I got also some staccato techniques like this. Okay? To make the sound more lively and very, very interesting. Okay? I hope you like my solo guitar and thanks for watching. Sorry because it's my first time to try steel in flamenco and Latin. It's very hard to pluck. Okay. Anyway, let's start.